हेलो डियर फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम फॉर द न्यू वीडियो ऑफ जनरल साइंस। आवर टुडेस टॉपिक इज माउथ पार्ट्स एंड टीथ। लेट अस स्टार्ट विद द टॉपिक। व्हाट इज माउथ पार्ट्स? फर्स्ट, इट स्टार्ट्स विद द डाइजेस्टिव सिस्टम। व्हाट हैपन्स टू द फूड वी ईट इनसाइड आवर बॉडी? डज दिट फूड मिक्स एज इट इज विद द ब्लड? आंसर इज नो, इट नीड्स अ प्रोसेस। वी कॉल दैट प्रोसेस और सिस्टम एज डाइजेस्टिव सिस्टम। The conversion of the food into a soluble form and its absorption into the blood is known as digestion. Digestive system consists of alimentary canal and digestive glands. The total length observed is of the alimentary canal is about 9 meters. Its main parts are mouth, pharynx, esophagus, stomach, small intestine, large intestine, rectum, anus. The salivary glands, liver and pancreas are the digestive glands connected to the alimentary canal. The digestive glands, we know that is an important path by which the food get digested. Once the food enters into the mouth, we chew it with the help of the teeth. You can see the side, the figure is shown. In our jaw, that is inside the mouth, we have the jaw, upper jaw and the lower jaw. The food is bitten up with the help of the teeth and it is crushed with the help of the molars and premolars. Then, once the food is mixed with the saliva, it forms a bolus and then it enters into an alimentary canal through the mouth. Mouth is also known as the oral cavity. So, once the food passes into the oral cavity, the digestive system begins. Different organs of the digestive system systematically perform the function of digestion. These are the different stages in the process of digestion of food. At each stage, there is a different organ of the digestive system which performs its specific role. Let us study the structure and the function of each organ of the digestive system in detail. If we see the different organs of digestive system, we can see that it starts with our mouth parts. Then, as we enter inside, we can see the digestive system consists of an alimentary canal. Starting with the teeth, the process of digestion begins with the function of teeth in the mouth. There are four types of the teeth, namely the incisors, the canines, premolars and molars. Each type of the tooth has a specific function. Each tooth is covered by a hard substance called as enamel. Enamel is made up of calcium salt. That's why we say they are hard, because it is made up with an enamel, that is calcium salt and also phosphorus containing. Therefore, the teeth plays an important role in chewing, in crushing, in tearing the food. We will study the teeth in details. Saliva contains an enzyme called as ptyalin or salivary amylase. Salivary amylase is an enzyme which get mixed with the food which we are crushing with the help of the teeth. Ptyalin converts the starch into a sugar called as maltose. Maltose is a form of sugar. Now use your brain power. During digestion, does all the food that we have eaten gets converted into useful nutritive substance? Answer is no. Only the nutritive substances which are useful for our body is absorbed and others are excreted out as a waste material. We call such process as excretion in our body. Now let us start the study of tooth. When we are seeing the upper jaw and lower jaw, we can see it is arranged with the two different kind of series of teeth. There are four types of teeth. As we have seen previously, the teeth upper part is covered with an enamel, dentine, gum, and inside it is having a bone with the roots. So enamel is the upper covering, dentine is the middle one, and gum is at the side. Let us see the structure of teeth properly. Incisors are useful for the cutting one. Canines are useful for tearing one. Premolar and molars are used for chewing. Thank you for watching the video.